The sheriff and the lieutenant with the state police here held an emergency meeting this afternoon to come up with brainstorming ideas, creative ways to schedule among the two departments, trying to stretch the resources so that York is covered 24/7. The town of Waterboro is home to picturesque Little Ossipee Lake. It's a busy place, especially in the summer.
There's been numerous accidents over here.
This is one of 14 towns in York County with no organized police department. 70,000 people live in these towns. Emergency response comes from the sheriff's deputies and state police troopers. But with seven fewer deputies patrolling the roads, residents are worried about the lack of coverage and a slower response time.
Can you imagine a big area like this? I mean, you have all these towns. I mean, this is a heavily traveled road, very heavily. To have no patrol doesn't make sense.
There will be coverage 24 hours a day in York County by both the York County Sheriff's Office and the Maine State Police. We have worked that agreement out.
A reassurance from York County Sheriff saying the two agencies have come up with a single schedule where officers might work 10-hour shifts, overlapping other shifts, so York County is covered at all times. Lower priority calls, such as speeding cars and damaged mailboxes, will take a back seat, he says. State police say they had their own cuts to deal with. This kind of creative schedule sharing is the best option given the lack of manpower.
I think that we are getting a really good grip on it. I think we have a very good plan at hand. And like I said, within the next day or so, we will finalize it. And I think we're going to move ahead and provide the same level of service to the people of York County that we have in the past.
All right, now right now inside the Sheriff's Department, another meeting underway for members of the Maine State Employees Association. That is the union representing some 10,000 state, municipal, and county employees. And word tonight that the state's rapid response team is trying to pinpoint a time and a place to assist these laid-off workers. We're live in Alfred, Jim Keithley, News 8.